Stop. Bring the beat back.
Race day Sunday, everybody. Although I don't know when it's going to be uploaded. Dave Watkins had a birthday, and I forgot. I don't know whether I put a notification on his timeline. And also, Mark Brown had a birthday recently. I'm not sure if I put a happy birthday wish on his timeline. So, we're wishing Mark Brown and Dave Watkins a happy birthday for race day Sunday. Season 4, Round 2. So, here we go. We have, first up, outside lane, Paul Ever. And inside lane was Jimmy James Parker, I believe. Could be wrong. Let me know. And we got no fingers, so there's no controversy this season. Here we go. And that is a fail. Right, Jim has gone missing. I cannot find him. Oh, there he is. Right, we'll give him another go. This is the final chance. Jim is out. Lee Ricketts in his pink torpedo Capri. Black Bonnet versus David King in his Lotus Europa. Good luck. What happened? A shocking result. In between bend 1 and 2, Aaron Waite. Batmobile versus Lee Ricketts in his pink torpedo number 2, which isn't as fast as his Capri, but sadly that's the way it is. Here we go. And what's happened here? Someone has changed lanes. The Batmobile. Anyway, Aaron's out. It is now the Troll Adele in her green machine versus Bo Darvill, old rookie bear. Here we go. And the troll has fell off somehow. That's not exactly a good race. Is it because of this box in the way? Let's move that out of the way. If anyone thinks the first race should stand, argue with the law. I'm re-racing it. Best of three for these ones. There's the final race out of these two. Just to make it fair. This is it. If you fall off the track, anyone falls off the track, game over. Good luck. As the troll is off. Troll is in. We must remember some of these cars did struggle. So there we go. Now it's the law. There is the law. Versus Rick Donovan. First time to be in the races. He has got the Rolls Royce. It's the law. Law versus law. Both rubbish. Took the law through. Aaron White, Mark II Golf versus Paul Evo in his mint version BMW. And that looks like Aaron White. Wedge number 9 versus Dave Watkins, modern Batmobile. Wedge! Wedge! Law. Undercover versus myself. Looks like I'm out. Looks like I'm out. So if anybody wants to argue about, I'm not re-racing this, so troll and fucking Bo Darvall, Rooker are arguing about that other race. I'm not racing this because I ended up on the wrong lane. So, there we go. I'm out. Sandra Armstrong versus the wench in her Bentley. And Sandra is in her Robin. Here we go. As I thought, unlucky. Big matchup. Season 4 winner myself in the gruesome twosome versus Justice Warrior Jimmy James Parker. Here we go. One race.
Take that, Jimmy.
Take that, Jimmy. That's what you get, you see. I told you. Shouldn't have been so confident in the comments. Because there's your fucking ass. There you go. Out you get. Rick Donovan, new to the season, black truck. However, he is against the troll Adele. Nobody likes the troll Adele. Good luck, Rick. Can only do one race on this, unfortunately, unless there's something really controversial.
And that troll went for it.
And that troll went for it and won. Big Shack Attack in his Batgirl versus myself in my second chance car. I've already lost. Oh, did I say already? Already lost my Hot Wheels. I've only got one life through. So here we go.
He's winning. He's lost. How did he lose?
He's winning. He's lost. How did he lose? Ah, there he is. He got stuck. Dave Watkins in his Campo. Camaro Campo, was it called? Versus David King in his modified American taxi. Here we go.
Big race. Dave Watkins through.
Big race. Dave Watkins through. Mark Brown in his interesting yellow something or other. Versus the troll Adele in her new Hot Wheels Ford Thunderbird. Here we go. One race. Troll is out. Big Shack Attack versus John King, the man of the worst teeth in Sunderland. There's Beach Buggy. Here we go.
Well, that was predictable.
John King is through. Russ Rhodes, Mini Metro. Dave Watkins, sellotaped doors for his London taxi. So they don't fall off, fall out and stop him. Here we go, good luck.
Even, it was even. And it looks like Russ Rhodes.
Even, it was even. And it looks like Russ Rhodes. Wench. Outside lane. Rookie. Inside lane. Now, Wench did this track easily the first time round. And I don't fancy a chance, this Rookie Bear. One last look at you before we go down, because I don't think we'll be seeing you again. There we go. Good luck anyway, whoever wins.
Oh, Wenchy!
Oh! Ooh. Oh, Wenchy! Oh! Oh, how unfair. If you want to re-race, get in touch with the law. Lee Ricketts, BMW convertible. Jamie Cook, season one winner. Here we go. Good luck.
Good race. Oh! Oh no! Look at that!
Good race. Oh! Oh no! Look at that! How close was that? Lee Ricketts. Here's a matchup for you. Paul Evo. Mark Smith. I expect Mark Smith to win this easily. I really do. Here we go.
Well, that was predicted.
It is indeed Mark Smith, and I don't know where Evo landed. Our last race for today, it is Sandra in her pink and yellow spotted buggy thing with only one headlight against Mark Smith in his Dodge Charger. A new entry. Can Sandra do it? Who are you rooting for? Here we go. Oh, my finger touched her buggy. I'm going to do that again. I'll have to be very careful with this. My finger touched the roof as it went down. Here we go.
And it's definitely...
And it's definitely, definitely, Mark Smith is through. Right, see you on Wednesday, everybody. Any confusion or any debates in the races, please go and speak to the law. Thank you very much.